513. And for 2 months now, veterans and their families have received help with their groceries, and it's thanks to the Lance Corporal Kyle Price Memorial Foundation. Brooke Slyer is live this morning with organizers. So Brooke, we want to know, when is this giveaway?
Yeah, good morning, Dave. Well, the third and final giveaway will be happening right here at Roadhouse Harley-Davidson next Saturday from 8 in the morning until 11 in the morning. And they want everyone to come out. They don't want any food to go to waste. And joining me this morning is Cheryl, and this is Kyle Price's mom. So for those at home who don't know who Kyle Price was, he is a fallen hero and died in the line of action. Go ahead and fill them in about, you know, who he was to your family, the community, and his military service.
Kyle was just one of those kids that wanted to help everyone. He loved life, loved having fun, and for him, if he saw someone that was sad or upset, he'd go sit by him, talk to him, hey, what can I do? I look at him, he was just an ordinary kid who left an extraordinary mark on this earth, and He meant so much to the community. He was a big part of his church and volunteering for anything that went on. He loved being in the Young Marines. He loved being in the Marine Corps. And he was one of those kids that loved all the new babies being born in the family. He wanted to hold all the new ones, and it really showed when he went to Iraq. I mean, we have a picture, you know, of him with the kids and giving out the soccer balls and the candy. And I was like, wow, that's just so Kyle, you know, because he just loved the children and always wanted the best for everyone, really.
And he decided to join the military right in high school. So just really quickly, you know, what made him want to make that decision?
Well, Kyle was a sophomore on 9/11. And at that time, I think that it really strengthened the fact that he felt like he should do something. He enjoyed so many freedoms in this country, and he just wanted everybody to have the same opportunities and the same types of freedoms. And that's the one thing that he said about Iraq, is that they don't even know what this type of freedom is, to be able to make your own choices, go to your own store, get whatever you want. They didn't have that.
Well, we're definitely talk more about Kyle and his service, this food giveaway to help veterans, and an upcoming memorial ride all in honor of Kyle. That's coming up. But for now, Nick, I'm going to go ahead and toss it over to you.